Thank you so much for Chris and for Lindsay, and I thank you for their hearts for you and their desires and their passions to raise all of their kids in the ways of Jesus. And so God, I pray right now that you will give Chris and Lindsay an incredible amount of patience, that you will give them grace, that you will give them strength. I pray that you will give them an incredible amount of wisdom as they raise these four beautiful kids. And God, I pray that together they will be united in you as they lead and they are the spiritual leads of their home. I pray that they will show their children in Violet and Atticus the ways of Jesus, that they will show them what it means to follow Jesus with their whole hearts in good times and bad times and in times of celebration, times of sadness. So God, I just pray that you will be with Chris and Lindsay as they parent and as they lead their kids to you. And God, we pray for Violet and for Atticus. We pray that they will grow up to know you, that they will grow up to know your grace and your forgiveness and the hope and salvation that comes from you. God, I pray that you will just from a young age, that they will be fully devoted to you, that you will lead their hearts and guide them and direct them through all things. We pray that you will keep them from harm, that you'll keep them and give them an incredible amount of wisdom in their choices as they get older, and that God, you will direct their steps as your word says. We thank you for this family. We thank you for these two little lives. And we thank you that you will guide them and direct them and guard their hearts and their minds. In Jesus' name, amen. Let's give it up for Chris and Lindsay real quick.
Ooh, thank you guys. Little ones.